For joining us tonight, we do begin with a deadly shooting. This happened in southeast Oklahoma City at the intersection of 43rd and High.
Police say when they arrived, they found a man with gunshot wounds. That victim died at the scene not long after police made one arrest in the case.
We do have one suspect in custody. We're not looking for anybody as of right now, and investigators are conducting a scene investigation as we speak.
And police don't believe the shooting was random.